Stick, I think, with.
Guys in Edinburgh, can you hear? You can hear me. Yeah. So I'm going to try, because I think if she genuinely wants to represent Scotland's views, she has to stop lecturing and start listening. She says we need a workable alternative. If she listened, she'd know that we have a workable solution, the withdrawal agreement. She says we need to delay our departure from the EU for months on end. If she'd listen, she'd understand how little appetite there is for us simply prolonging the uncertainty.
Of chaotic no deal